Hi guys! In today's video, we are going to be checking out the new Dream Eater album called Cold. I'm excited to get into this, guys. So without further ado, guys, let's get into this. And let's go. Hell with that. I thought they were gonna try and hit me then. But no. Let's get the next track. That was really good. It was a good start. Yeah! Kind of reminds me a bit of Crystal Lake, in a way.
Out of heaven and
A lot fewer different influences on this album so far. Scarlord, Left to Suffer, Crystal Lake. That's definitely what I'm getting so far. God, how much more beating could I take? Jesus Christ, that was so good. Woo. This is getting heavier and heavier. This album is really good so far. Such, Getting emotional hardcore, maybe. Emotional metalcore.
Oh.
This is good. It's giving me the chills. So good. What are we gonna get next? Jesus. Talk too soon. Another trap metal song? Maybe. That'd be good to see. Maybe. One more track left. I kind of wish there was more to this album now, to be fair. Because this is really good. Final track, the title track, Cold.
Thank you.
Slam the wrist, okay. Is that really how you're gonna leave me? Come on, seriously. Okay, that was Dream Eater with the album Cold. Let's discuss this amazing album. So, my thoughts on that album is that I really enjoy this. This album took me by surprise. I just did not see this album being this good as what it is. Because as you could see throughout the video, me adding this many songs on to my playlist, that's showing something for a band that is just this small. Hang on, let me so there's a lot of great tracks on this album, but what's it? Yeah, Fall might be my absolute favourite from this album. And in fact, that Fall might actually be, yeah, that song's gonna go on the Songs of the Year playlist, because my god, Fall left me speechless. That song is just absolutely incredible. But the rest of the tracks, really, really, really enjoyed. And this album is, it's gonna go on the Albums of the Year playlist as well. It's gonna go on both playlists, because this album, it does such a good job at being so good. Now, yes, of course, it is nothing really, really new, but what they do in those songs is really good and keeps me interested throughout the entirety of the album, which was 35 minutes, which is why I really enjoy this album. And I would definitely, definitely be listening to this album again. And again and again, but specifically, Fall is the song I'm going to be coming back to the most, because that song is incredible. Saying that, let me know what you guys thought about it in the comment section down below. Until next video, guys, peace.